हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हियर कम्स अभिदर्शीस ऑल इन वन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ज्वेलरी मेड विथ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पल्सेस। हियर आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट यू सो मेनी ब्यूटिफुल ज्वेलरी मेड बाय मी एंड माय फ्रेंड्स इन ए कॉम्पिटिशन कंडक्टेड इन अवर टाउनशिप। आई डिडंट प्लेस द ज्वेलरी इन मेरिट ऑर्डर because all of my friends tried their best with creative ideas. So you people enjoy everyone's work and appreciate them with your comments in my comment section. Please watch the video till the end because I'm going to present you 8 people, creative ideas and additional informative topic and interesting facts also. The main ingredients used in the jewelry are pulses. My friends also used rice with pulses to prepare beautiful jewelry. So please join with me. Here comes the first beautiful jewelry set. Our first beautiful set was made by my friend Namrata. She used moong dal, green gram, rice, split Bengal gram and black eyed peas. She made beautiful necklace, earrings with chains and mang tikka. She really done a great job. Her creativity, finishing, color combination and presentation, everything was really awesome. Our next beautiful jewelry was made by my friend Pallavi. She used tur dal, masuri dal, split Bengal gram, rice, chickpeas and horse gram. She made hair accessories, earrings with chains, nose pin with chain, choker necklace, short necklace, long necklace, hand accessories, bangles, finger rings and waist belt. She drawn one beautiful portrait of lady with accessories and she placed different types of pulses beautifully over the portrait and made the lady more wonderful. The next awesome jewelry was made by my friend Hina. She made all the jewelry using paper and placed over the paper beautifully. She used rice, rajma, moong dal, tur dal, green gram and split Bengal gram. She made beautiful jewels like necklace, earrings, bangle, mang tikka and finger ring. The great attraction to this jewelry was she designed Radha Krishna images in each and every jewelry. The finishing color combination was really extraordinary. We have to appreciate her great job. Today's our additional informative topic is about green tea. Is green tea good for your teeth? Regularly drinking green tea can protect against cavities, gum diseases and bad breath. According to some studies, green tea may reduce oral bacteria, which in turn can promote the health of teeth and gums. Green tea may well be a treat for your taste buds. Because green tea controls bacteria and lowers the acidity of saliva and dental plaque, it may be useful tool in preventing cavities. The antioxidants and other properties of green tea appear to protect against cellular damage and cancerous tumor growth. Green tea kills the microbes that make our mouth stinky. Before going to see further more excellent creative ideas of my friends, I would like to inform you that I am already doing good research on different types of green teas. Nearly about 150 types to know the best suitable green tea for different types of persons with different types of taste and moods. In my upcoming videos, I am going to tell you more about these different types of best green teas in the world with my personal experience after testing and tasting. The next superb jewelry was made by my friend Nirmala. She used Tur Dal, Green Gram, Urad Dal and two types of Rajma, Split Bengal Gram and Chickpeas. She made wonderful jewels like necklace, earrings, bracelet and chain. She placed all her jewelry on pink color paper. The pulses she used and placed over pink color sheet. The contrast color combination was really awesome. The next amazing jewelry set was made by my friend Sonia. She used urad, black gram, rice, tur dal, masuri dal, split bengal gram and moth beans. She made wonderful jewelry like necklace, earrings, bracelet and mang tikka. She placed rice and yellow pulses beautifully on the brown paper. The jewelry prepared by her was really looked good and so special. The next beautiful jewelry set was made by my friend Sushma. She used green gram, split bengal gram, rice, moth beans and urad. She made beautiful jewels like necklace, earrings, mang tikka, bangles and finger ring. She placed yellow, green and brown pulses over white paper. This is another type of great creative jewelry. The next superb jewelry set was made by my friend Veda. She used rice, urad dal and bengal gram. She made beautiful jewelry like necklace, mang tikka and earrings. She placed white pulses on the brown paper. Dark and light combination made the jewelry more beautiful. Last but not least, this jewelry set was made by me. I used almost all types of pulses and cereals available in my home. I made all the decorative jewelry for ladies like Sola Shringar. I used Tur Dal, Moong Dal, Urad Dal, Bengal Gram, Split Bengal Gram, Rice, Green Gram, Peanuts, Almond, Moth Beans and Millet Rice. I tried so many jewels like chain with pendant, short necklace, long necklace, Mangalsutra, bangles, bracelet, watch, jhumka with side chains, finger rings, toe rings, nose ring with chain, mang tikka, brooches with chain, hair accessories, beaded necklace set with ear studs, anklets and kamarband. I tried my level best for finishing also. I used more than 10 types of pulses and cereals for the preparation of jewelry. I tried all the Sola Shringar of ladies and I managed to place all the jewelries in a single paper. I think you people enjoyed all jewelry ideas of me and my friends. So come on friends, don't forget to share my videos to your friends and family members. Friends, do you know this? You can't breathe and swallow simultaneously. This is because the food and fluids we swallow and the air we breathe in both travel down the same part of our throat. Friends, in this episode, I hope you have enjoyed so many interesting things and creative ideas. Thank you for watching friends and remember to watch my further videos also because I already told you in my upcoming videos I am going to tell you more about the different types of best green teas in the world. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.